people probably think I'm crazy living in the sewer like this, but it's the safest place in Prague these days.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Place to be is under the city.
Suicide.
Cannot come soon enough.
Thank you.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Milana, I got into the Aug permit registry.
Hold on. That should give me access now as well.
Why am I seeing a security timer?
Probably because neither of us have done this before. Cross your fingers. I borrowed this employee ID from a guy in a bar.
Why does it say there's only one validation slot?
Shit, shit, shit! The city has quotas for this kind of thing. Prague is designed to regulate people to death.
What does that mean?
The system won't let this guy register two people. Just scan something. There isn't much time. Help one person at least. Good. Irenka's documents should hold up to any kind of scanning check now. She's as legit as she can be, without actually being legit.
I came here to help two people.
It doesn't always work that way. Look, you need to get out of there, please.
Elena, that permit I wasn't able to scan. What happens to Edward now?
He probably ends up in Golem. Or he gets arrested for trying to use fake documentation. Thrown into a cell somewhere. I don't know. It doesn't exactly feel like a win, does it?
No, it doesn't.
We did the best we could. Listen, thanks for being one of the good guys.
Enough problem.
The investigation is
I'm sure you'll find everything in order, officer.
What's the matter, eh? I'm holding you up from some important... This is a BH-847.
Is that what it is? Sounds impressive.
Are you going to be a problem?
So, I'm not the one.
Eyes to yourself.
You
are clear through this checkpoint. Go about your business.
I heard that. This wasn't my fault. It was yours.
Not much going on.
What is this city doing?
I hate watching
this. Stay away.
Wars, famines, murders, diseases. Is it my imagination or did everything go to hell after the incident?
No, you're right. Thousands of companies closed their doors. Hundreds.
So fucking great. Another one.
Viznik could use some help.
The Pied Piper is a rat.
You don't belong here. You need to leave.
Upstairs,
be content
the world of
to
death
explore, like us, in the mind.
The skeptic. All he sees is sewers and bums drawn to a face on TV. He doesn't see the world weep.
Upstairs is eternal dark.
Here is all we have left. A scrap of steel.
Upstairs.
They control everywhere else. With their laws, their threats, their guns. But together, we can make here wherever we want it to be. Here can last forever.
Those people don't go upstairs.
Get away from there!
Garbage.
I've been snooping around. I don't keep you from doing harm. Remember, you are poor in a violence. It's over now. Close your eyes. Open your breath. And feel free of the violence. This is what happens when the outside world fights.
There are places we must
not
go.
Close your eyes. Open. And feel the truth.
Snooping is a symptom of the troubled soul.
Get away from there! This is what happens when the outside world fights. The storm has passed.
Good people don't
get
disturbed.
It's over now. Close your eyes. Open. And feel free of the violence.
Sleeping is a symptom of the troubled soul.
Welcome to the next. You don't belong here. You need to leave. I may not be able to keep you from slipping around, but I can keep you from doing it. The storm has passed. It's over now.
Close your eyes.
Open them. And feel free of the violence.
Outside is eternal dark. Good people don't go.
You are not your permit, that's what you're like. You are not your outdated documents. You are one of us now.
You are
burgeoning humanity.
Not myself.
Get away from there! This is what happens when the outside world attacks. Away from there!
Good people don't disturb me.
The ladders are there to tempt.
Good people don't ask why.
There are places we must not.
Good people don't disturb me.
This is what happens when the outside world tries to creep in.
Continues to cloud the room with questions, with doubts. He contributes nothing. He may say nothing.
I'm gonna say a few things whether you want me to or not. We got a lot to talk about, Richard, now that we can finally talk.
Why have you... What is it that offends you so much about our attempt to construct something better?
You mean your attempt to control people? Amplifying your hypnotic techniques with some kind of social enhancer. Keeping people from talking back, from questioning you.
I don't think you understand. Please. These people want to be here. We need each other.
How ugly must the world have looked to you? To go to these lengths. To actually believe that this was some kind of alternative.
We chose to start over. To escape what society had become. What it was turning us into. You may not understand, but they do.
No, I understand. You sought out people who were vulnerable. People like you, who had reasons to run away.
Who do you think they are? There are no missing persons reports. I didn't rip them from warm meals and bamboo linen. For those who wander the sewers at night in search of answers and alternatives, this is as good as it gets. No more hiding, no more running away, no more feeling abandoned. They need me. They need somewhere to feel welcome.
And the ones you don't welcome? Those who try to question or resist, like Viznik, like me? You have no problem rejecting them, threatening them, installing gun turrets to ensure they can never pull back the curtain.
The guns exist only to protect the ideal. Even the most peaceful communities must be prepared to defend themselves.
This isn't a community. It's a magic trick. You've been hypnotizing people, selling them on some fantasy of what you wish the world was like.
He tricked us? I don't understand.
None of it meant anything.
Please, don't leave. He can undermine me all he wants, but he can't change what it's like up there. The decommissioning, the segregation. They will round you up and catalog you. They will do worse.
People need to be guided, now more than ever. All these things you're trying to run away from, trying to pretend away, no one should have to face them alone. But this isn't guidance. This is just replacing one totalitarian nightmare with another.
I went too far.
He preyed on us.
By a few thousand miles, yeah. And it's time to turn around now, Richard. Time to shut all of this off.
He snuck into our minds and fed us some vision.
I don't understand.
Of our sake.
How could we be so foolish?
I believe in what we were trying to do.
The rat kept.
Missing. Biocells, painkillers, right over there. Dars is the man. He'll set you up.
Whatever you need, I've got it.
Hey, I stole that first.
Biocells, painkillers, right over there.
Interesting look.
Your luck, Uyobok.
Next time, I put a...
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
There is always hope, Yosef. Do not despair.
The singularity is near, Severn. You must hang on. We will all find our way to the machine god.
I pray that the mother will change her mind. There is always hope, Wilson. Do not despair.
Hours.